One of these runs has to, like, not suck in all three games, right? That's how this works, right? We just go, and then one of these runs will magically just be amazing. I think that's how it works. I feel like this should still be fine, but I forgot to turn off that. Let me in. Woo! Yo, Nor, how you doing? Not great runs, but trying to have a good time regardless. Got me some medicine, got me some goldfish. Just trying to vibe out. Got me some confetti. Bam. Oh, it broke. Damn it, bot. I just want my confetti. Goldfish are amazing. How's your night been, Nor? All right, now I got me some confetti. Maybe. No, my shit's just broken. My bot just legit just closed itself, killed itself. It's gone. Excuse me. That's rude. Yeah, that wasn't gonna work. Oh, of course, we're losing like fucking 15. The frogs and the sproters have forsaken us. Chilling in VC still? Gotcha. Just messing around with a bunch of stuff. Sounds like a good time. Are you gonna work now? Woo! There we go. Glitter. Confetti. Celebration. My bot finally decided it can come back to work. that and I got all my 7TV and BTTV emote stuff to work. Which took me a while, but now I can do stuff like this. And have it pop up on screen. So, overall, it's been productive for a day. Oh, yeah. Well, one of them is just a cat blushing, and then the other one is someone smacking their head against the wall. Which we love. The two essentials of speedrunning, you know. BTTV or BTTV and 7TV are a lot of fun. 7TV more so, just because you can have a lot more. Like, I can add so many 7TV emotes that people can just use in the chat for free. Actually insane how many they allow you to have. Oh, yeah. I wish I knew the actual amount it allows you to have. I just know it's an insane amount. I can't see the amount, though, while doing the runs. I believe you can have over 100, though. If my memory serves me correctly. It's nice to see the recent increase in Twitch emotes for everybody too. Yeah, for sure. I'm glad that they issued it out that way. Like, follower emotes can exist, as well as just everybody getting the ability to express themselves more with Twitch emotes. That was a very bad double jump. That was almost really bad. That sucks that the camera decided to pivot on me. Today's Friday, yeah? Yeah, it is.
I can't go on without the world.
Let's go. At least 10 hours is what I told myself a minimum of. Sounds good. Gotcha. That was clean. At least you're having fun. Kind of hard to believe it's been a year for you now. Yeah, it's... Excuse me, holy. My apologies. Yeah, it's wild to think about, because never thought I would ever speedrun, and here I am a year later, been speedrunning for a year. How many gems am I at? I don't think I'm at 385. BRB, no worries. 81, I will grab the 5 right outside here and I'll be chilling. Come on, let me up. Excuse me, camera. That was really slow. All around. It didn't let me grab the rocket, bro. That's so sad. Spilled a bunch of water on me, the floor, and near my PS2 and some games. That's rough. I'm sorry to hear that, fam. Nah, you're good. Oh yeah, my isopropyl. Come on. Let me on the wall. Oh, you fucking asshole. I hate that little section that can just make you flop when you're trying to go for a sprouter. All of this looks so annoying. Oh, Dragon Shores and all that. Yeah, endgame for 14 tally is very, very rough. Spire is so much slipperier in S2 and S3, yeah. I've been trying to draw a more ambiguous looking elf and they keep coming out feminine. You'll get it, Pixie. Or not Pixie, I am so sorry. You are Panda. I fucking saw P and my brain went stupid. You'll get it, Panda. You and Pixie are both artists, so my brain's just like, what? Have a reference of a May elf trying to just practice and it came out very feminine. Gotcha. It happens. I was talking to you. I think I was muted though. I said, I can't remember when I muted, so I'm sorry. I said I haven't drawn characters, in quite a while. That had to be of, like, a certain, like, style, whether masculine or feminine and all that, to where I don't really know how I'd be with that. But I said, I'm sure you will figure it out, though. And you'll do a great job. Wow, I did that. I died. Practice makes perfect. I'm drawing traditionally. I haven't done that in years, so it's good practice. Very true. Feel like you're better with a pen and paper than you are on a computer right now? Fair enough. Sometimes reverting and taking a step back to what we used to use can be very, very beneficial. As soon as I started drawing on paper, I started drawing in my old style without even thinking about it. That's wild. our muscle memory just reverts us. It's kind of crazy. Well, I'm glad you get to revisit it. And maybe you can implement it in your other art as well. I hope so. Over the weekend, I'm hoping to get to draw a lot more. I haven't been able to in months, and it sucked. Gotcha. I hope so as well. It sounds like a blast. Oh my goodness. I cannot get that squeeze. What the hell? I'm 0 for 3 on that. I didn't know where the hell it was dropping. He already dropped it behind me. Mm-hmm. Well, that's gonna be a little bit more difficult. Or not. Or just gamers. Oh, you didn't crash there? Wild. I was ready for it. I was getting ready to head to my PlayStation. Yo, what up, Tip? All the greens. And I have no sparks. Cannot get hit. Alright, thank God. Whew. Alright. Bruh, the lizards. The lizards, bro. The lizards. The lizards, you have to kill the lizards. If you don't kill the lizards, helmet is 1,000 times harder on console. That is a fact. The lizards. Fuck the lizards. Yeah, monkey. There you are. Give me that tank. I've had to pee since seashell. Wild. Come on. Thank you. What you doing, pretty girl?
Hi.
Let me through, please. Come on. Let's fucking go. Daisy, what you doing? Ah, you sucker. Yeah, I cut off my full hop on that first one. That makes sense. Been a while since I've splashed there. Took a really, really bad angle though. I'm happy with a second try, Tuco. Give me that all day. I'll take it. I'm out of there. I am 3 for 3 on magic stairs. Let's fucking go. Give me that. All day. All day we got them magic stairs. Fuck you. That sucks a little. Just gonna keep pushing though. That's all we can do. Gosnold, how you doing, homie? Take me away from here. To the yeast bakers we go, where the bread shall arise, and give us the thickest of thighs. Welcome to yeast bakers. That sucks a little bit. Give me it. Thank you. I'm pushing it. Ah, fuck me. I tried and I failed. It was close. I almost made cycle. Fuck you, boar. Excuse me. Let me over the log. Let me over the log. Fucking go. Log strats for the win. Sparks 8 for the win. Let's go. Come on. Let's get it. Let's go. Fuck you, I got jock jump. Let's go. We're getting this right now. Fuck you, dumbass ledge. Alright, give me gold sparks for fucking nasties. Well, fuck it. That was mushroom manette. That bonk. by the way, just so y'all know. We're gonna call it that. I'm blinded by the light. Why can't you see better? I said, ooh, out in here tonight. Oh, and I trust. Bum bum ba da da dun dun da dun dun da da. Cold and empty, nobody around to judge me. Can't see clearly when you're gone. I'm blinded by the light. I can't sleep well. This is fucking mine! Let's go! This is mine. No one can take this from me. Let's fucking go. Just nasty. Finish it out. What up, Derek? It's happening. Right now. Both fast thieves. Just gotta fucking waltz past Nasty. And flame his ass. I'm just gonna let him pass me, cause I don't wanna have any chance of fucking bonking off. Look at that fucking push, hello? Took that slow, didn't wanna chance it. Let's fucking go! Third, and Vortaliany is mine. Fuck yes. I worked so damn hard for that shit. Let's get it. By a good margin, too. I worked hard as shit for that. I love y'all. Thank y'all for being here. Thank you for supporting me. Thanks for believing that I can do this. And fuck yes. Thank y'all.